Good morning, everyone. Jaoan, Jaoan, I gotta work my pronunciation. I gotta. Can I get a good one to follow? Sorry, one second. How is it? It's.
Jaoan.
Jaoan. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Welcome. You know what? I haven't put the new menu on. I should do that right now. Should we put the new menu on? I feel like it's been a little while. Time to get it going. Let me go to Moobot because it's time to go to the custom commands. It's time to go to menu. It's time to upload this to Imgur. Hello, my sweet baby boy Ludo. Duolingo of Beagle Time. I want to learn Mandarin. It sounds so cool. A lot of other languages other than English sound so cool to me. But I feel like Mandarin's starting to pull ahead. I want to, like, learn it. I don't want to, like, learn it. I just want to learn, like, 10 phrases. Like, one phrase. That's actually what I should do. I should just learn, like, one phrase from each language that I think sounds cool. Like, one longer phrase. Not like Anyong Haseo. Like, a little bit more, you know? Korean. Chinese. I guess I know some from those other languages. It's just Mandarin I've never, like, learned a phrase from. Beyond, like, Ni Hao. You work that back real quick? Well, I don't want to actually, like, fucking spend the time to learn Mandarin. I'm not going to do that. But I'd like to learn, like, three phrases in Mandarin. You know what I mean? I want to learn 10 phrases. I want to learn one phrase. it's hard to learn. It's incredibly different from English. Yeah, that's why I don't actually want to learn it. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do, Symmetry. I'm just going to learn. Maybe I'll just play Half-Life with localization like I plan to, and then through that I'll just learn different phrases that way. So I'll just be able to say, like, yeah, they're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber, but nothing else. That sounds good, actually. Okay, new menu's going up. I'm going to show you the new menu. This is the June 2 menu, which I hear is now on digital streaming, so I should get in on that. I want to watch that. Saved. Oh!
New 2 donation from Britannia. Ei, Bigolitz, my rumates Jamie's birthday. It would give me great enjoyment if you called telling happy birthday for me.
Oh, absolutely. Three. Absolutely. One second. Jamie.
生日快乐.
How the fuck?
生日快乐.
生日快乐. Oh, man. That's hard. I really was hoping that would be easier to say.
生日快乐. 生日快乐.
My God, that's difficult. Look, I'm gonna stick to. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna have to make this a simpler language for me, I'm afraid.
Alles Gute zum Geburtstag.
Yes, alles Gute zum Geburtstag to you, Jamie. A very happy alles Gute zum Geburtstag to you. So geil. So geil for you, Jamie. Round of applause for Jamie having a wonderful Geburtstag, everyone. Congratulations, Jamie. Terrific. So geil. And it's so geil, everyone. We all agree. Fantastic. Where is the menu? I'm sorry. Where is the menu? Exclamation mark menu. Okay. This is the menu of the day. Have a little look here. Hang on. I gotta close my Windows update thing. Have a little look here. This should be right. I didn't... That's gonna bother me. Hang on. I need to fix that. Sorry, I forgot to change the bit that says May menu on it. Look, one second. This will take like 1 minute. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, hey, PG. It's lovely to see you, my friend. Hi. $25 subdits, huh? Wait, weren't they always? Or did I up them to 30? Wait. Did I do a bad? Is this the old menu? Didn't I start them at 20 and then I put them to 25? They were 36? Wait a minute. Hold on. This is good. Don't change anything. No. I think we're going to change that. Hang on. Now I need the music for a second. This is going to take 2 minutes now. Whoa. Hang on. Don't take advantage of me. We put those up for a reason. Yeah, you guys are right. 36 sounds more right. Why is the last menu I have? Let me see what September said here. I was just going off what my old numbers were. What does this say? Bring up the September menu. Sorry, it's taking a minute to load paint job. Sorry, I didn't notice that. Oh wow, I really did make Cyberdisc $36. Wow, McDonald's were 30. I would not have remembered that. I didn't remember that. Okay. Disaster averted. Hang on, I need to update these prices.
That is not... No, let's not. Let's not have another campaign one, please.
Thank you very much, chat, for being honest. Thank you. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you. That's very kind of... Shishini. Thank you. Just give me a second. I need to update his prices. I don't want to go back to what it was like the first time with the cheap discs. Please, no. No, I'm upping that. Hang on. Okay, Cyberdisc, $36. Salty Salt says Sectoids are free, by the way. What? What do you mean they're free? You also increase Mectoid prices, right? Mectoids aren't here yet, but yes. Dead Space time? Why is it Dead Space time? Oh man, these prices gonna go up. You can just take them? I don't think that's true. 25 plus. That's like 11, right? That's $11. So the special has to go up to 54. I think. Because that's... Oh no, drones are a different price now too. That has to come down. Hang on, I messed up. I'm like an old man. I can't remember anything. And I like put out something and I'm like immediately have to hotfix it. I really suck. 4 times 2. Why am I using a calculator for that? It's like I'm stupid. 36 plus 8. And then it's 2 Seekos. 4, 44. Okay, I did that wrong as well, yeah. So that's 50 now. Doesn't go too much, actually, because you get that Seeker for free. And then... Go Disc also has to go up, because that's 2 fucking Cyber Discs. So that's immediately way more expensive. That's $72, not 58 plus the floaters. God damn, what was wrong with me? 80, that's going to be $80. Okay, so that's coming down a little bit because of the price drop on floaters. I'm really glad that I noticed that the name of the month was wrong, because if I hadn't noticed that, I may not have noticed the other thing, or may not have had time to notice the other thing. June menu. Great left in the fam. I'm glad. Legitimately, happy birthday. Roslyn Center and Canvas. Okay, I'm going to give you the new menu. Hang on, gang. $104 lid packs, but hold the basic lids, no pickles. I actually, gave you guys, yeah, the leader lids, but they're not, like, level 4 leader lids, because I did that at first. I've been doing my thing where, like, I charge you double for, like, a level 4 leader, and usually that feels, like, pretty potent, but with the lids, it didn't feel right. Like, it felt like, because lids kind of just, like, die or they don't, like, because they're melee, they're not gonna take cover, they're pretty easy to kill, or they're gonna wipe you, but I don't know, like, it felt wrong, so I just decided I'd just charge a little bit extra for the lids, for lightning reflexes, rather than the level 4 ones that just have, like, adaptive and, like, sprinter, I think. And then add some floaters on, so it's a bit cheaper, because it's also providing something that you can't get otherwise, which is lightning reflexes, and I know people are gonna want that, like, as the main reason, that's why I added the deal as well. So, I wanted it to be, like, not, like, oh, $50 for lightning reflexes, like, it just seemed, like, disgusting to me. Money grumbing. I didn't want to money grumb. Probably, like, later on in the campaign, like, maybe I'll even, like, just make basic lids have it. I don't know. We'll see about that. If they need to be kept relevant. Like, maybe floaters will just get it or something. Just to keep them relevant. We'll see. Rare mission? Sorry, I gotta put the menu up. You're too sweet. Well, I try not to be a shithead. I try to be good. Vaguely. But fucking Cyberdisc is $36, though. You guarantee that. All right, let's put this back up again. Hang on. When they get it from Alien Research, I don't think all lids get it, do they? Maybe they do. Maybe I don't need to then. Do all lids get it later on? Is Long War so cruel? I don't remember. Everything by the numbers. FTL has such a good soundtrack. I think Sammy was chirping about making me play FTL Multiverse again. Or both for the first time. I played Captain's Edition, but never Multiverse. I don't think. I think that's after my time. FTL on the stream. I used to play a bunch of FTL back when it was like a kind of new and relevant game, but it seems to have a bit of a resurgence in our Discord lately, which is kind of cool. Good for you guys. I got too much stuff to play right now. It's not going to be anytime soon that I play FTL. We're going to play Sven Co-op Half-Life next time I get a free spot. Rogue Trader's going to have DLCs by the time I start playing. playing that campaign again, probably. Okay, check the menu now, it should be correct. I'm saved from the disc tide, I think. Yeah, that looks right. That should be right. Terrific. And it says June on it. So now you get to look at the menu. Sorry. Here you go. So, it's June. Cyberdiscs are now on the menu for $36. Did you see them as $25? That was not real. They're $36. Timmy's is an absolute banger. What is that sound? Hang on. Just name the track. Oh, it's like a music. I'll listen to that later. We're doing things right now, Sam. So, other updates, apart from disappearing and just being in the special, is Mutons got a leader pack. Well, their pack got upgraded to have a leader in it. So, Laline, price bump. But it is now a level 4 Muton. The level 4 Muton comes with extra stats, of course, and also comes with Covering Fire, Opportunist, Heat Grenades, Heat Warheads, and Bombard. Peter says, why isn't the disc get a leader? Because I'm generally doing it that the month after the alien is introduced, they get a leader pack, which is why Mutons and Lids now get a leader pack. Lids also are a good one to give, like, a leader. I didn't give a, like, big leader there, for the reasons I was saying before, of it felt like, would you rather, you know, buy a $16 Chrysalid that also has adaptive, regen, whatever, and sprinter? Or would you rather buy, like, a $10 or $11 lid that has lightning reflexes? And I figured most people probably want the lightning reflexes when it comes to lids, so that's why that's what's up here. Why is Discotech so cheap? That's just the price of it, because drones are cheap. Usually what I do, in most cases, for the deals, is I'll, like, comp the last enemy in the group. So that's, in this case, it's a Discus 36, and you get 4 drones for $8. And then 2 Seekers, and one of them is free. That's generally how I do the group's incentives. Fishlips is lurking, love the string is big. Thank you, Fishlips, I agree. I appreciate it, is what I meant to say. I agree, my streams are great, that's not what I meant to say. Anyway, so you can get Lightning Reflexes Lids now. You can get a Bombard Heat Warheads Muton, but not Heat Ammo, Heat Warheads only. Keep that in mind. And there's also a Disc Pack if you're really cruel and mean. There you go. You can buy 2 discs if you want. But you better buy some floaters if you want a free floater. People are just gonna buy discs, no one's gonna buy this. Anyway, that's it for now. I hope you enjoy. We're going into a small UFO. Whoop. The Crisis says, notice an inconsistency. Hang on. Weezo and Rumba both cost more than their counterparts as they have leaders, but Sufrance is cheaper than the individuals despite having a leader. What? $4. Then 4 times 2 is 8. So 12. 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18. Because you're comping a sectoid, so... What? That isn't cheaper than... Am I just bad at math? Cheaper than the individuals by having a leader. 5 drones and 2 sectoids is $10 plus 6. I think it's just because drones are so cheap that a leader is only $4, it's like only double. Wait, so the others are wrong? Level 4 sectoid is $6, so you're plus 3 for the leader. And then, I think it's because you're comping drones, which are really cheap. I think it's just how it works out. I think it's just because drones are so cheap now. So, a level 4 sectoid... Wait a minute, though. That just means if you get all the drones to fronts, I guess if you're gonna buy this many, just get it in a group. No math is off. Yeah, it's just how it is. It's just how it is because drones are so cheap. So when you double the drone price for a leader, it's like $2 plus $2. Wait, so because you're comping $3 for the sectoid, you're making... Yeah, you're doing better there, buying in that group. Yeah, yeah, so there's nothing off.
Everything by the numbers.
Yeah, as Thay says, it's an inconsistency, but there's nothing off of the math. That's working as intended, yeah. There you go. There's no problem there, I don't think. It's just drones are cheap as fuck. Now, onto the mission. Yeah, I don't like intentionally like try to make them like that. It's just, those are basically the two rules I've been doing. One rule is that I'm generally doing leaders cost double of a normal alien in the group. And my second general rule I've mostly been sticking to is that the last alien that is listed in the group is comped for free. Which is why it doesn't go Cyberdisc on the end. It goes drone on the end, because that's the cheapest thing to comp. I'm a small business owner. Free breadsticks. Free drone. So is the leader disc going to be 72? Yes. But what does a leader disc get? Let me check. A level 4 leader cyber disc would have... What would that actually be? I'm kind of curious. Alien life forms. That would actually be... Disc. A level 4 disc has... Oh, that's a destroyer. That has plus 4 HP, plus 2 aim. It has damage control, heat ammo, and repair servos. Damage control and repair servos alone are probably worth the price of admission. Fucking hell. That's disgusting. We'll see. We'll see if I stick to the hard and fast rule, because as the prices get really big, just straight doubling it might be crazy. But we'll see. Anyway. No leader disc today, so make sure you're using that current, that latest version of the menu, because if you clicked on the menu before and then went to get some popcorn and came back, keep in mind that menu was wrong at the start of the stream. We had to update it. Cyber discs are not $25, they're $36. If you try to order a cyber disc for $25, I will have no mercy in saying no to you. I will stand up for myself. And for all of the soldiers of this campaign who rely on me. Now, enough waffling about. Come the hell on, let's get this mission started. It's a small UFO. The map is Shrek Swamp, I think, as it usually is in a small crash. Yep, Shrek Swamp. Gee, I can't wait to order a stick over $2. No! I'm gonna get you with my fly swatter. Who's going on this mission? It is a small crash, so it's the easiest mission type. Well, no. Light abduction is the easiest mission type, because this still has hunt loads. That's still quite difficult. Really. But the native alien spawn on the mission should be pretty small. That's one thing to keep in mind, is that even though the board aliens can be whatever, on a small crash, the basic ones shouldn't be too bad, I don't think. And finally, there can be discs, of course. So I can't go too lowball. I'm gonna take a pretty reasonable squad. I'm gonna take a squad that has some heat in it. It's about time for a trap mission. You can't have traps be crashes. Crashes can't be Zinch traps. That'd be really smart, though. We let you shoot us down as a joke. Okay, so secondary heart. Was I looking at this yesterday? Hell the fuck yes. Oh, mobility is really good, but secondary heart is goated. That's sick as fuck. Robin, it's been a while since you've been on the job, I think. Joe said repair for the gaps. I said repair on someone else. Here on Robin, secondary heart is the obvious choice. Extra health, especially for, one, a carry of in the zone, two, for someone overwatching, secondary heart is the obvious choice. Really good. Really good. Yeah, but ITZ more movement. Yeah, and you could instead go, like, respirator, jet boots for the movement. But by the same token, later on, you could go walker service and secondary heart, and heart is better than respirator. Though heart does not protect you from acid or seekers. So in one sense, is heart worse, I guess? Heart is better if you go down. And it doesn't take an item slot. I think acid and getting strangled by a seeker are common, but not common enough to make heart that much worse, because you also get the stats. Do you just give height? Yeah, I don't give a fuck about height perks generally, unless they're up against trash, because height is map dependent and thus inconsistent. So I don't usually give a shit. It's like good to have, but it's like C to B tier for me, depending on the soldier's build and their role. What if repair gave plus one ammo? What if? Isn't that all that supposed to be removed? Yeah, with jet boots, that is really good. That's why I'm considering it, but heart is just too strong here. That said, if you don't go on the mission, I can pick something else. I think the first thing we're gonna do is look at who's gonna come with heat. We need heat. Does anyone here have heat just by default? Like, who's gonna carry this mission? Maybe Captain Wolfen? I need a carry in case of discs. You have suppression, flush, hit and run, all of those things are really good. Venture's the anti-disc. Oh yeah, true, bring Venture. Venture is such a carry. Venture is specifically a kitchen carry. Like, Venture is who you bring on any mission, because any mission can have up to 9 discs ordered on it. So Venture is here to make sure that doesn't happen to us. We need more Rocketeers like Venture, basically. Yeah, bring her. And yeah, she's got the heat, the rapid, the mayhem. She's just generally good. G generally good. She really needs a scope. I think, is my scope ready? Do I kind of want to just have the heat rocket as well? I think Rocketeers just can't fit scopes because of that. This is a disgusting Rocketeer, isn't it? Isn't it? Because 9 does just leave. Also true, yes. Retreating is also the way I can counter suddenly people buying 5 Zebras at once. That's also true. We have a heat sniper as well. You don't want to use all your heat people on one mission, though. Because we want to keep those for different missions as well. However, for Shrek Swamp, a sniper is also really good. And these two together could probably let me, like, lowball the rest of this a little bit more if I wanted to. Like, you've got a bunch of reactions. You've got Shredder, Heat, Platform, Stab. You really have everything you need here to kill discs, right? Between the two of them, apart from no double tap, I guess. But apart from that, between the two of them, you've really got everything you need. That is a lot. Plus, you can kill every stuff. So probably bring these two. See if I can promote Ball of Sunshine before I launch a mission. And then let's see who else is coming. Probably not Collat on this one. What mid-range gunners do we have? You've got Shreds, I don't really want to double you up. But you do have Hollow, which would be important against this too. And I need to level you anyway, so maybe you're a good choice to bring on this one. Yeah, it's gotta be Hollow, I think. It's gotta be Hollow. Right? It's gotta be Hollow. Yeah, it's gotta be Hollow. Hollow's so good. Hollow's so good. Yum yum. Gang gang. Oops, sorry. Well, now I can see if Ball of Sunshine can be promoted. Hang on. Ball of Sunshine can be promoted! Huzzah! Terrific. I'm thinking more and more about taking the +5 defense thing on captains, the way Kitchen works. But for now, I'm going to keep it up with the old faithful DR. I think so, Pwn Swag? I believe so. Otherwise, the sectoids will have 4 HP. I'm pretty sure they update, yeah. Yeah, because the bolt one's on the base assault as well. Yeah, yeah, they do update with the native stuff, I believe, yeah. Okay, Ball of Sunshine. Who did I pick on? You, but don't bring you. So I'm gonna, like, move them around. It's annoying, but I'm trying to, like, get my shit organized here in a certain way. Computer. Second gunner, perhaps? No one of Collat for this time. We'll leave them for harder missions. Don't I have, like, 3 of you, though? I have 3 collateral damagers. I guess there's no reason to not bring one person of Collat on every mission, right? Bring one of the babies. Bring Maya, who pretty much only has Collat as her special thing. We'll probably get Iron Skin on her, too. Yeah, I know, Symmetry, I know. Do you have any multi-shooters? Yeah, we're gonna need some. We're gonna need at least one. So, an infantry would be good. Jeff got leveled up, right? What's Jeff's deal? Disabling... No, it's gonna be sharpshooter. I guess it'd be fine to bring low-profile sharpshooter Jeff here. I hate that mobility on him, but I love that low-profile. Mobility lets you get between full cover, but low profile makes everything full cover, so it's just like a come up here. There's just situations where you wish you'll have the sprinter, but low profile is just really good. Do you have an infantry and heat? I do, but I'm probably gonna save them for a future mission. So let's go low profile. And these don't really do anything, so sharpshooter. I think you can come on this one, Jeff. But go towards the end, because you're a bit more superfluous in your role. Yeah, more crit shots would bring him on as well, which is, of course, good at sharpshooter. What else? Sniper, Rocketeer, Gunner, Infantry, Assault. I could use a Medic. I need a Scout. So, and I need an Engineer. So let's pick our Medic. Now I'm looking at you, Kami. You're pretty good. It's probably going to be light him up on you as much as I love taking Sentinel. But you're pretty good. Who else is in the medic category competing with you? Symmetry, who is not smokes. Yeah, I could see, like, scanners. And I don't know what else. I kind of want to see what else you get, Symmetry, actually. Shift slot's pretty much always an anti-disc unit. Yeah, I gotta get shift slot, you're right. You are field medic, heat worker, heat ammo. Okay.
Maybe level a new medic? No, let him cook, right? Just take Kami, I think. Light him up. Gonna love the VR training strat paying off. Yes, we do love that. It's only gonna get better. The longer we hold on, the more busted our roster's gonna get. Same. Yeah, Kami's a sergeant with 69 aim. That's awful. Sergeant with worse aim than a lot of rookies. Awful, awful, awful. No discussion about it. No thanks. Maybe on my 10th victory. Maybe a second gunner. No, I need a scout. Is the scout NG available? No. I was considering the disabling shotter. You have to pick between these two, I think. You can also just take hyper reactive plus disabling shot, but I feel like these are the good shit. I do tend to like tax sense. This was the big discussion. What, so tax sense? I do tend to like tax sense on scouts because they tend to be out on the flank a bit more. Can you just roll a concealment soldier? Probably. This is gonna be great. Yeah, I do like tax sense. And she's not that tanky. So that's why I kind of prefer tax sense here, I think. Good tax sense. And then let's go disabling, I guess. Does disabling shot work on marksman? I've been told it does. It'd be so nice to have squads out with a marksman as well, but I do want to try the disabling shot. Nice aim roll. Good stuff. Good stuff. Medic infantry. I'm probably just an engineer now. Which leaves me with only one gunner. Is that okay? I think I have one of everyone this mission teed up. I wish I had a gunner with lightning right now. I want a second gunner, but I also need a scout, you know? I need someone else who can bring lightning. Or be a grit engineer. I don't think I have anyone who's fit for the bill. Let's have a look at the engineers, if any of them have lightning, but I don't think so. That's right, there's you. Your aim is pretty bad, so going concealment is probably cooler with you. I think concealment in the zone was the fun combo to do here. Concealment in the zone, that's kind of like having lightning for advancing as well, but not really. You got 50 mobility for concealment too, that's pretty banger. Plus removing up and grenading. Plus you could be my first concealment soldier to not die Dalmatian. Doesn't that block a little also? Yeah, but on a 64 aim engineer who's at best gonna be shotgunning and rifling, I'm not so impressed. Never know what their sergeant perk will be, but I think concealment in the zone is pretty sick because you can get that pairs of shotgun better. I like that. Concealment in the zone, nice aim rolls. I think we're gonna take you, but I need to have at least one person with lightning. Oh no, I do, I have Master Chef, it's okay. Okay, that's kind of okay, I just have the second gunner. I wonder if that's gonna be a problem. Okay, squid loadouts. Need some more, hang on. Oh, you can't have the... You can't have the squad site rapid reaction this way. Because the other person's gonna bring the sniper. That's the marksman, that's fine. Bring the laser sniper, you just won't be as good at squad site overwatching. But on the flip side, you'll be able to hit at squad site ranges, which is useful. Yes, pressing disc is really good. That's why I'm a bit iffy about only bringing one, but we'll see. Let's get ballistic. Nah, I'm gonna give him laser. You probably get a scope, right? Yeah, I think the sniper gets the scope. Oh, actually, Jeff probably makes the absolute best use of it. So probably Jeff. You might have a marksman, I guess. Yeah, maybe we'll wait till Gauss to see how we go. Okay, bum bum bum. Do you have any smoke on this team? I think that's something I'm missing, which I might need to change my squad up for. You really can't get away with, like, not having a lot of good smoke. Oh no, that's okay, Kami's got it. Kami's got it fucking covered. Perfect. So less on the revive. Just bring two, but only use them against the discs, I think. Just be a bit... You need to have the revives for what could go wrong on this one, I think. Is this time? Yes, it is this time. Okay, bum bum. Save that. Oracle of Maya. Haven't done them yet, Barley. Still doing them. Feels good about having only two smokes. Me too, actually. I'm probably doing some basic smokes now for people. Fire skin is cool for, like, fuck off seekers, but fuck off seekers is a much smaller problem than just, like, fuck off taking 10 damage, so I'm probably gonna go iron skin here. For you. She's got very minus defense though, so she will get targeted, and that's something to keep in mind. Motion tracker and a med kit so that you cannot be acided or nothing. You will be the collateraler. Bioskin says Bioskin's never been taken, might need a buff. Yeah. It's just a bit niche, that's all. It's gonna have to be against like niche perks to be taken. You like give it some equipment or something, but I don't know what you'd give it. If you could, the thing is, there'd be much more possibility if the mod let you give manufactured items on perks. I'd give Bioelectric Skin like some motion tracker charges, and it'd suddenly be way better. I'd give repair Arcstar charges, but you can't do that. It has to be like built in. Well, this is battle scan built in, but that's a battle scanner perk, you know. That's just battle scanners. Bioelectric pairs with Tesla Pro well. Yeah, I bet. I have a scatter laser. Need a couple of shotguns. Yeah, you can have one too. Need another scope. I'm just gonna look at how many grenades I have and then decide if I, like, perhaps want to put a laser sight on the sniper, which is rare, but perhaps more impactful here than anything else. It's rare for me to use laser sight, but it might be worth it here. On this map, I think Gatling laser is fine. It's a pretty wide open map for that. Pretty good for it. Master Chef, you mind telling me what you're doing at McDonald's? Sir, Cyberness. AP grenade. What else can we get for you here? Anything better? Does the saline shot take more ammo? I don't think it does. No. Bring a battle scanner, I guess. I just think I have enough AP grenades and everyone else. I could also bring, like, normal smoke grenades and everyone else. That's what I should bring on people I don't know what else to bring. Bring normal smokes. That's what I should be bringing. Because I can't really be swarmed by lids or drones that bad on a 9-count mission. So extra smokes is good. They're not dense, but they're still worthwhile. And bring a scanner. You still got a few nades. You got plenty of medkits across the squad. Plenty, plenty, plenty. Maybe even bring more other shit. Maybe. These will all be respirators soon, but for now it's like that in-between period where you're like, what do I get? What do I bring? Generally not gonna be mad you brought too many medkits, but I think just on you I might bring one as well. Just never smoke. Maybe a second scanner is good against discs, actually. Gordon, look out! Scanners ahead, big ones. I think we're good now. So I have double shooter. I have lots of anti-tank in U2. I have a good gunner with shredder and hollow, so I have lots of anti-large and anti-lids. I have concealment even, which is pretty... Ooh, look at me. I have disabling shot, I have two shotguns, I have smokes, I have rockets, I have grenades. I've revived medic. I've squeezed pretty much everything I could possibly want into the squad, I think. Which means no raffles to do, right? Nope. Meaning something going on at all.
Dropship has arrived.
On sacred.
France is sending an urgent mission request. The alien craft went down in flames. We've pinpointed its final resting place in a rural area with no significant civilian population. We need to secure that craft and eliminate any survivors.
Land at the Ruru area, let's do it. And think about buying more interceptors after this.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike One is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Alright. Let me open the kitchen, hold on. You get to buy up to 9 aliens, and the kitchen is open. Thank you very much. Motion tracking begin. Nothing. And where's our spawn? Banny says it should be safe to just move all enemy interceptors to Europe till end of the month. So, explain this to me again, Banny. You're saying the aliens only sat hunt one country a month and the rest are just bombs? So how do you know we can move them to Europe? Explain this to me, because it could save me some dollars. I've yet to do it yet. Where is this? Where is this? Oh, I know where this is. Normal spawn is there. Okay. Sat hunts are continent targeted. Okay, so there could only be sat hunts on one continent per month. That's interesting. And was this a sat hunter? Because it was a scout, right? It was a low scout, I think. Is low sat hunting or is
New
that
18
high?
Donation from Cheater Drone.
Maxed out.
All drones. We a Zeta.
Okay, thank you. Maxed out. 9 drones. I brought like 2 of my best disc killers. But that's how kitchen goes. 9 drones. That's the mission. You all had your chances. Thank you very much. Whole attention disappears. Alright guys, let's get us some melt. No, seriously, when I see the cheaper buy there, thank you, Cheater Drone, for the $18, 9 drones. When you see the cheaper buy there, and I brought like literally the robot killing team, legit, we should get meld. This is like when you get a light mission normally in Long War, you're like, okay, but actually let's make it harder on ourselves because let's try to get meld. I should go looking for meld. Jacob says there can still be a normal disc. There can be, but I think it's so unlikely. But we will keep an eye on it. Okay, so how do I want to get meld the most? A bit less worried now about having to deal with the 9 drones coming in. Still 9 drones, it's still bad. We're in Kevlar. But I'm probably not going to wipe, hopefully, unless I'm really stupid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Where do I find the meld? Zigzag left, then right, I think.
Solid copy.
Zig, then zag. I don't see any meld over there. We might just throw like a Randy Scanny. If you want, that'd be funny, says PG. It would be funny for you, not for me though. Not at all for me.
Yoshi there.
Really weird, it says that's hot. Oh. Off cover. I thought it was another tree. It was not. Keep one of the drones level 9? No thank you, Satan. No, thank you.
Moving.
Can move the Rocketeer up. Move the rest of you up. Okay, let's go like this.
Aye, aye.
Move the Rocketeer. Let's see what it is. There could be. That's the fucked up thing about kitchen. It's like lower, it like made me feel more complacent around just normal missions. Like, it's like plus 9 drones. I'm like, okay, this mission's easy. But it's like, Beagle, I mean, like, Long War could be hard sometimes, too. Like, it's not just the board aliens. Yeah, I know, but, like, is it, though? Is normal Long War difficult now compared to kitchen? I don't know. I haven't played normal Long War since. I couldn't tell you.
Moving to position. Good to go.
Beagle, there could be an alien in your house right now. That's actually also true. It's a true fact.
Aye, aye.
New 2 donation from Oracliff Maya. Mm-hmm. Hey, Commander, what do you think Meld tastes like? Mm. Not that uno would ever drink it or anything, just, you know, hypothetically.
Thank you, Oracle. Don't drink the Meld because we want to get money out of it. I think that it would taste like a cross between nacho cheese and citrus.
Watch.
Fiegel, you just name orange things? I sure did. I sure did.
Gotta love it.
Orange tang, maybe. Okay, before anything else, you hear Thurman out there, by the way. Before anything else, let's get the drone spawned. Yeah, I could have just said orange. Tastes orange. 9 drones. You got it, buddy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All ordered. Okay, closing my eyes in case hopefully there was any meld there. I didn't see it. Toggle this again. We're on the hunt for meld cans.
Roger that.
Doesn't look like we've got any meld over here. I would see it by now on the tracker, I think. So come back over. So you can zag around. I do need to start getting like a second motion tracker and running a pair of them, I think. That's another thing that I could run. I'm gonna have this dedicated ship, so I want it anyway. Another thing I could run now that I don't really want AP on everyone as much is I should be running, like, for when I'm going aggressive like this, tracker on the left, tracker on the right, and when I'm going defensive or having a hard mission, tracker for the initial moves, comboed with tracker for the later moves. Do you have scanners? I do, yes, I do have scanners. Sectoids, yep. Couple of sectoids. Hey, gamers. Hey, Commander.
Hey, Commander.
It's funny how when I first got that, I was like, oh, we gotta get it about the music, so, like, I can use it as a clip. But honestly, the music actually makes it funnier for me.
Hey, Commander!
I don't know how to describe it. It's like a running gag because of the music. I can't hear it. Can you do it again? I already did, PG. Way ahead of you. How do we handle this? Probably fall back and react to them. I don't know if anyone else can catch up to really get these guys. Wait a minute, I have collateral, but no, also the assault already moved. But I have you on 85, okay, hang on, we got options here. I can't suppress them though, but I can mass, okay. Just shoot one of them, and then like overwatch the other one back and that'll be fine. The music is sort of like a bugle herald. I know it is, it's like,
hey Commander.
It's great, it is great. I should be scanning the engineer, I kind of forgot that I have concealment. It's very easy to forget you have things. I know I do. I think try to shoot one of them first. I just kind of want to also see if I'm going to activate on the left. So just go to like here as well, I guess. Concealment.
On the move.
Remind me to use stealth. It's like my favorite perk in Longword to abuse, but Kitchen's beating it out of me. This misses, I need to get my shot.
God damn.
Be a little aggressive here and leave the sniper exposed in the open and just do a bunch of overwatch to keep them back. So Rocketeer just can move to here and overwatch with Rapid. Maybe just hold here. Should be fine, I'd say move up.
We'll go.
Got it covered.
Just a bunch of overwatch now, that's why I wanted to check if this would activate.
Copy that.
Moving out.
Maybe just shoot with you, I think. Easy. Just kill him both. So I should have waited to move the Rocketeer until I would... I didn't think I would even have a good shot with Master Chef, but hey, your aim's not bad. So I should have taken that first. I would have moved the Rocketeer double dash. So it's a bit of a waste of moving on the Rocketeer as a result. Not optimal play, but the sectoids are dead, so hell yeah. And we get to keep searching for meld really quick at this rate. Let's, in that case, move you
on
to here. And you to here.
I affirmative.
Well done.
Affirmative. I'm right now.
Did something happen? Dead sectors. We killed like a little sentry patrol. Checking over here again. Motion tracking. Looking for meld. Looking for meld.
Solid copy.
Looking for meld. Looking for meld. Looking for meld. Not bayonets.
Running.
Scan and concealment. Nada.
Widerstand.
Checking our right side. Not seeing it. It's probably not in that back corner, and if it is, we'll probably get a meld indicator in a second, or we'd get a sound indicator for enemies. It's kind of like a soft science, but it is something that I should be learning to use more as I get faster and looser as necessity with kitchen, is basically learning how to use the sound cues to be like, okay, you know what, I don't need to actually see the corner, because if there was something there, I would have heard it by now. Likely. If I don't hear a sound cue there next turn, I'd say we're pretty clear. Oh, should meld exist? No, we're never sure it exists, but we're hoping. Let's bring DOS computer up here, get ready for the incoming drone. What is meld? Dirty Blint asks, and the Nukeman says, many enemies are delicious. Wait, was that a reply to a different thread? You sounded like Lyos right now, Nukeman. This is Discord, I do the speech bubble meme.
On the move.
Come here. Bounty says, knowing the sound cue always comes from the closest aliens does help you eliminate places where aliens could not possibly be. Yeah, yeah, that's the real secret, is learning that, which I learned later in my XCOM career. Learning that it's always the closest pod. I think it's always the closest pod, right? Like, that you can depend on. So then if you hear, like, shitters here, you like, then you know they're probably not here. And it helps us kind of, like, move up more aggressively than I normally would. Which is, always cool.
That's affirmative.
Let's do this.
We get a reload of you. Get a steady with you. And a steady with you. Oh, and you, my friend, you can come out.
Copy that. Weapon loaded.
Venture says, what's the story of why there are random meld canisters everywhere? Think of them sound? Like little supply caches being dropped by the aliens while they do their work. Like... You know when you play TF2 and the engineer puts out a dispenser? Imagine a meld can like that. He's one of the drones. Yeah, they're here. Oh, and they're landed. I love to see it. But in this case, they crashed. Yeah, but they still got the dispensers in there. So maybe they give them health and ammo. Maybe they make them warm like campfires, like don't starve. Maybe they still do the job even though the UFO has been shut down because they're real hell divers. Maybe they need to repair the UFO. Yeah, maybe they're like summoning repair materials. Like, they're playing Minecraft. You're doing, like, this hard-as-fuck, like, Michael McCann soundtrack combat gameplay. The sentries are just going out, and it's just, like, the Minecraft soundtrack while they, like, mine stuff to fix the UFO with. Trichia says meld is drugs, and they're getting rid of it before the cops show up. Oh, yeah, oh, sure. Or it's just drugs. Yeah, sure. Yeah, multiple possible takes. PG says maybe it doesn't matter. Ignorant take, PG. Ignorant take. Kind of ignorance I expect from you, PG. You're pretty bad at Minecraft, and I've never seen a center build a crafting table. You want to make a Minecraft mod that adds the XCOM enemies as mobs? And they... Because then I'll prove you wrong. I think we're going to jump down from here and go down over to here now.
Solid copy.
It's probably a thin man pod out there, then another pod, then the outsiders, I'd say, at this rate. I'm gonna get in loss, I think. Not in loss, interesting.
Affirmative.
Move to here so I can shoot the next turn.
Hostile spotted.
Hello, they're getting closer. But I should be able to use my full cover to be okay from all this. You're gonna wait there. You... I want to keep a like aggressive so I can get meld, you know? I do want to be getting me some meld. I think back here is fine. At that range, unless it's activated something. At this range, they shouldn't get good hits on you plus attack sense. Easy peasy. Similarly, I reckon Jeff can probably like be here and be pretty fine against the drones, especially if I kill one of them with a sniper. I want to, like, not see the left, because I think the outside is going to get pulled from that direction pretty soon. So I'd rather not. I think you're going to come to... Maybe, actually, you just take that. But then you don't have a piece of cover. Shit. You come up in rapid. You're going to shoot a drone. Take your pick. I choose this drone. Nice shot.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. That's how I feel when I play PvP games and I kill someone.
Bye bye! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 dice. Keep it steadied. Well, maybe the Thin Man will come, so Overwatch actually. Overwatch. Keep that steadied. Overwatch. Don't do nothing, or. Yeah, don't do nothing, and. Overwatch. And even is Cannon Barley, since it's on Cannon. Everybody gets this messed up, and it always annoys me. XCOM 2 takes place in the timeline where you lost XCOM 1. That doesn't mean XCOM 1 isn't canon, it's just canon to its own universe. Where XCOM 2 doesn't take place. It's pretty simple stuff, you know, it's like a flowchart. Does XCOM 2 exist? And then this isn't the world where XCOM 1 won. And XCOM 1 is still canon in that sense, you just lost immediately, so Mel still exists. You just lost.
New 2 donation from Alien Tracker. It's a long trip from Autumn Planet to Earth.
Nice shot, by the way.
It's tough having to pilot the ship the only way with no track stops. Some teammates you just gotta grab a canister while bend the wheel.
Yeah, absolutely. Damn, glad that the Italian man approved of that message to talk about it, by the way. Oh, those drones are so beefy, those leader drones. Nope, that's just research. Just big. Big drone.
Damn it, missed the target. Out of ammo here.
Outsider pistol, it's just... Meld is just like their latrines they empty out after the UFO flight. Ugh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and I see 5 of them. Let's get shooting. Nice shooting. Nice shots. 46 on you. I mean, yeah, take your shots, yeah. Take your shots. Jeff doesn't have one, sadly. But you do. You're out of ammo, so we gotta fix that. Jeff's gonna move, probably to here. Oh, baby outsiders, what the fuck, man? Do you think the outsiders are coming? I don't want to go there just in case they are. Can I shoot from here instead? Yes. Okay, take your shot first, because I'm not going to activate any outsiders today. Decided.
Shot failed to connect.
I'm going to get this one close. This one's scary.
Out of ammo here. Moving.
Shit. Did I have someone Apollo on this squad? Oh, I did.
Adjusting aim.
Should have considered that. Though also, this person is getting flanked by drones, so that's its own kind of scare. I think the sniper might have to get this one then. Everybody else is, like, struggling here. Unless Oracle and Maya could possibly do it. Not really. You got 2 commands, so I could, like, command another shot from Jeff. We just need a bit more. Just need a bit more here, you know? Maybe I could have commanded the Rocketeer to wrap the wreck instead, but probably not. Good lord. Did somebody do something? Yeah, but we need the finish. We need the finish. This is how drones are scary, actually. I think the gunner's gonna have to run backwards. All this shit going on. I don't even need to shoot the landed one. Yeah, you're gonna have to fall back. This ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna work out. I think that one's gonna push me like shit. This guy's beefier than usual. You mean those, drones? Seriously, who's gonna finish this drone? No one. No one's gonna finish this drone. Where's Maya? I would take that spot, but it'd be a danger. Going to probably just Maya, like, come here and, like, overwatch with the shotguns. If they push really close, I get them. Yeah, I ain't got, like, nothing better to do here, I think. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You might flank me. If I go there, do I have dense smoke if I trigger the outsiders there? That's the question. Maybe you could, like, scan over there and tell me if I'm good. Come here, chef. Ah, you can't really. No, I already shot with the people who had dense smoke.
rough. Check there. I have to check their mobility. That's all I can do. Companion. If they can flank me, we need to be a bit more careful. Drone. Mobility starts at 12, but they've got upgrades now. With research upgrades, they get mobility plus in September. So they shouldn't have it before then. Though they can't really roll navigators, but navigators also don't get mobility. I'm not sure gonna rush even back. Oh yeah, true. But it's only if they can see the shotgun does that typically work. However, if I go here, maybe that'll... That's true, though. I can be in half cover and just use that to keep him back. You're dead on right. That should work. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think 10 is the range.
Moving at the speed of death.
So this should work.
Understood. Moving out.
I forgot that drones are scared of shotgun overwatch. I did forget that. Thank you. Watch the just fly over and kill my collateral soldier. No, I have iron skin. It should be pretty good. It should be pretty okay.
Running
back. What's your aim? Your aim's pretty good.
Let's rock. Affirmative, covering now.
I think the outsiders are closing my position at this point. I'm pulling back from potential meld gaining, which is sad. Always sad. Big hit to make me happy? Yeah. Okay.
Cholera.
It's a hard shot. I'd miss that too. I haven't even... Have we heard meld this game, this mission? I haven't paid attention if an orange line has spawned. Big miss to make you sad. I know, they're so... Uh-oh. Maybe kitchen drones are built different.
Negative damage.
Maybe it couldn't see the shotgun at the start of its move. I feel like they're specifically not meant to do that. Ooh, 7 mobility. 70%.
Get fucked.
Mop them up, mop them up. We gotta get some killing going on. Who's gonna do me some killing? Well, remember this time that we have holo. Who needs to get holoed the most? One of these two. Probably this one. So I do have shotgun on you guys too, actually. Okay, kill this one on the left first, then. Bingo! Nice shot.
Need a resupply. Hostiles pacified.
Oh, I forgot about DZ! I keep forgetting all the fucking perks I have. I gotta change their nicknames. Yeah, I forgot. You're right. Hang on, do this first, because the shotgun won't kill on its own. Yeah, I could have saved Jeff's shot there. That's okay, because Jeff would have reloaded anyway, but still. ITZ? Yo!
No longer a threat.
Thank you, I forgot about that. Very cool. Very cool. We're gonna hit the flyer in the air now. Maybe do some rapid reactions. Jeff's gonna reload. You're going to... what are you going to do? Probably going to like both come here and just shotgun Overwatch, keep them back together. Maybe rather than rapid reacting, just shoot, because you have better odds than when they start flying. You can shred as well. Nice. Haven't got a follow-up on that immediately, unless I just pull the marksman rifle, which is a little bit of a waste. But oh well. A little bit of ranger there. It's okay. If I was ballsy, I would run up and do this, right? Aw, go on. Who's got the big balls? Who's got the big balls?
I can kick this sucker off.
You know who it is. Who's gonna hit the 96?
Excellent. Neutralized.
There you go. No sweat. An 84 on you. Using his own like hit and run there. I'm tempted to try again, but I'm not that greedy. That will be bad for the rest of your turn, I think. guess finish that one off. How much do I want to just shoot the others? You have heat. Oh, that's why you do so much damage. You have heat. No, shoot one of the others then. I forgot you had heat. That's sick. Yeah, go for this one then. Maybe that cluster? Nah.
Dead is gone, but no ammo.
I thought the sniper was just fluking this whole time. No, I just forgot. They're actually good as fuck. Okay, Maya needs to reload. Don't do the shotgun shit this turn, because Maya needs to reload in case the outsiders come.
Roger,
the outsiders.
Good reload. To go.
Position confirmed.
Reload.
Reloaded.
Reload.
Let's do this.
Pretty good turn. There's three left, I think, and we saw them all.
It's like popping popcorn chicken.
Just killing drones of heat ammo. Pop, pop, pop. Oh, it feels good. 11%, that's not gonna hit me. Ah! Okay. That's a nice, easy one. Okay. I wish the sniper had ammo this turn, but I don't. I think the Gatling laser can try and deal that one on the right. UFO melds. We're gonna get done with this and push onto the UFO quickly. We want ourselves some dollars. Now I'm gonna shoot you this time. Wanna get this done quick? Heat shred is probably the way. About the sniper. That one's landed though. That one's a pretty easy kill for the engineer. All you gotta do is just deal with that one that's high, and you can probably handle that. Okay. Because don't we have, like, light 'em ups on you? Yeah. Starve the light 'em ups. Okay. Terrific. Hollow, we'll hollow the flying one. Let's
that's a load of bull.
I think it's gonna be a good turn. I'm gonna commit to this plan. So you're gonna go here now. Demolition dash.
On the move.
This is gonna work out terrifically. Watch this. Die.
Dead and gone.
Die. Shit.
Guns dry.
Guns dry. They're so mad. Absolutely so mad. Should have suppressed. Suppressing would have been saner there.
Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
Greedy, greedy. But it's fun to be greedy. I want to be greedy. I want kill, kill, kill. Okay, this is. I should have definitely suppressed. I'm gonna pop smoke now, I think, at this rate. Maybe the shotgun will keep it back. Get wetter guns. You get wetter. You do that. I have a ranger. Frick, that one's just not gonna get got. I can rapid react that one. It's like the best I can do at this rate. Reach up.
There now.
Please finish that one off for me. That's 5 damage. Why do you do so much? You have ranger. Or laser rifle's just that good, I guess.
Roger that.
Maybe 79 from you, but no, I wanna overwatch. 94 should kill you, and then we can try to do it to you. It probably won't kill. It almost certainly won't kill on its own, though. Maybe shoot that one and overwatch the other. It's a smarter move. Destroyed.
Dead and gone.
And then we can go overwatch and overwatch.
Commander.
I think that should be okay. Yeah. Some of these guys are flankable. They got a lot of health, worst case.
We're green to go.
I think it's fine. I probably should have popped a basic smoke there. I played a little fast today. But I think the shotgun should keep him down. Oh, fuck. Wait, what? Okay. Hang on, 2 seekers on the left. Punish. It's okay. Okay, never punished. Enemy okay, all the drones are dead. Thank you for your $18 drone order. I appreciate it. Okay, push for the meld. Chat says, Brentra says this is an eco scout. Well, if it's so eco, let's get us some damn meld. Just another Thin Man pod, then just the Outsider, and that's it. Let's do it. As long as I could collateral up, the Outsider's not a threat. Shouldn't be a threat. Truth Seekers can get him. Yeah, we're gonna get him. Get him good. I don't know if I want to shred them. Shred them with gun? Oh, gun, I can't see them. Shredding them with the rocket might be the quickest way through this. Planning up, you're right about that. Just the quickest way to get through them and get on with the mission. So we'll do that.
Boom.
Oh. God, heat warheads. I like bitch about heat a lot when it's like low base damage, but when the base damage is decent, like that shredder just did 10? Yeah, sure. Okay. I mean, why the fuck not? Who's gonna tell me no?
Yes, Commander.
Man. That was an insane roll, though. Did he hit two of our enemies? No, it's just the Seekers. Okay, we're gonna push up this direction now under the cover of all this, I think. Where is the scout? I want to get a scanner sooner rather than later. Yeah. So I want, like, commie... No, we're still gonna advance this way. Advance here for now. But I do want to get a scan in that direction and find the Outsider.
There are something there.
I think I want to heal you. Penny says, the heat shred always do that. I wonder if the shred applies first before the heat damage is calculated, so it cancels that shred. Oh, that would be insane if true. Maybe don't do that yet. Soon, but not yet. We're just gonna run along the right.
Roger that.
Using the benefit of no current contact.
Solid copy, Commander.
On the move.
I didn't know that was a consistent thing, Manny, if that's what you're saying.
Good to go.
Let's rock. Reloaded.
Venture has mayhem. Oh, Venture also has mayhem, yeah. That's why. Venture is the most insane rockets, I forgot. That would be part of why, yeah. Mega busted. The big rockets. I am very large. Okay, we're gonna push over here. Hello, fucko. Let's kill the fucking... Oh, shit, bitch. Took the indestructible cover, now I can't collat them. That's more difficult. That is far more difficult. That's a pretty good rocket, though. Back, I'm gonna have to, yeah. Quickest way now is not to actually grab them myself, but to just kill these aliens. If I kill those two Thin Men and this Outsider, I get the meld. So probably just pull back. And this is better this way. Pull back, break loss, hunker, let him come, and kill him up. Should be my order of operations, if you will, here. Dalmatian Dash can even go to here. The Outsider probably won't push beyond me. They might, though. They might push somewhere weird. But they shouldn't. There's nowhere you can push to there that gets you, right? Well, I could also just come over to here. I guess here is better because then you're getting the Thin Man after. Team ability, 14. So if you go to here, they would have to move to, like... There's nowhere they can go the way I'm going to set this up where they can get my ass, I think. Push to here.
Already there.
There shouldn't be another pod, it's a small crash. Okay. Just get everybody else ready. So Oracle can like come to here. Right? Maybe. Decide everyone else's positions first, I think. They're here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I would not be playing games with the potentially getting flanked by the outsider. No, thank you. Where can you go, though, Venture? But you're not going to be get spotted. Sure, I guess here. So then Ball will go to here and Hunker.
Yes,
Hunker should be fairly safe, I think, against this fucker. Hope so. Well, the full cover is kind of like awkwardly positioned here, though, is a problem. I got the dank, so what I should have done is actually made a dense smoke line. 3, 5, 7. This is what I mean by I'm playing a little bit fast right now. 3, 5. I can go here. I'll get to there. Where's your smoke? Your smoke is basic smoke. Who has the dense smoke? Medic, right? Yeah, the medic's got it. So I can put you there and go 3, 5, 7, 7, 7, 5. Okay, 3. Come here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
3, 5, 7, 7, 7, 5, 3. Yeah. Be there as well. 3, 5, 7, 7, 7, 5, 3. Okay. And others can come to this position. So DOS Computer. You come here. Jeff, come here. I guess you want some people over here as well to be able to kill the thin men. People with high mobility. You're coming back to here no matter what, I think. You can come over here, that's fine.
On my way.
Coming 3, 5, 7, 7, 7, 5, 3. Coming go here.
Got it.
3, 5, 7, 7, 7, 5, 3. 3, 5, 7, 7, 7, 5, 3. Between you lot, we should have enough to kill this outsider when they show up. Jeff, meanwhile. He's really good. I just want to make sure he doesn't die for sure. Like, outsider. Outsider aim right now is going to be 85, and then with upgrades. When do they get their aim upgraded, companion? They get +4 in June 2nd. So they'll only have... it's not impossible. They'll only have 90-something. So Hunker should be, like, single digits chances to hit me. It should be fine. Should be fine. Trying to be careful because outsiders have fucked me before, but it should be fine. And then I think we just make like Jeff can't really get over there anyway, so fuck it. Probably just have Jeff here be here with the outsider.
Aye, aye, Commander.
3, 5, 7, 7, 7, 5, 3, 3, 5, 7, 7. You can see if I can get flanked there, where? Yeah, but we're gonna keep this spot flanked, so they shouldn't take and hold it. Shouldn't. Because that position would then be flanked to the sniper, right? So I think Hunker might change that up a bit, which maybe makes this a little bit scary. I think they still shouldn't do it. Plus, we won't be in loss, so they shouldn't know anyway. I think you just come here.
Copy that.
Like, his helmet is cursed, but I don't think it's that cursed. Jeff,
overwatch.
You Hunker. Let's see. Hopefully there's a bunch of mail and I can get it all. Him incoming. Can't see, so they're just clustering up. Wait, what? No!
Wait, no! No!
X-ray.
attacking us.
Fucking! Oh my god. Oh my god, why did I do that? Oh, why did I do that, Dalmatian Dash? Why did I do that to you?
Remember yesterday when I said, I'm so glad I live in the world where I didn't rocket two of my soldiers because I would have been mad forever? Today I'm in the world where I got that engineer killed for zero reason.
I didn't see this spot. I didn't see this spot. I didn't see this spot. That's just me being fucking stupid. I'm upset about that because that's completely my fault. That's so stupid for me. That's absolutely so stupid for me. Because it was completely unnecessary to move the engineer there anyway. Like, there wasn't, you didn't need to. It was just like, that's a safe move, so it's fine. That's so stupid of me. I'm actually starting to worry about myself. And this isn't a bit, but I'm actually starting to worry about myself because I'm making a lot of mistakes in this year, and in this campaign particularly, that are just really dumb. Like firing a rocket that was blocked or like that. There was just no reason for it. There was no reason to do that. Really. Is it complacency? Am I getting too used to people dying? Sure, such an extreme fatigue. I don't know. I'm worried I'm getting like dementia, like legitimate dementia. I'm so mad about that because that's such a stupid move from me. Maybe they also do know where you are if it's Consumer Soldier and Lost, because that was also like a really targeted move from them. But no, I think it's just them moving up. Brain rot. I think I have brain rot. I feel really like stupid. I'm gonna take my jacket off. Like, I knew it when I was making the move too. I was like, you know, but if you get flanked there, but I thought I checked the positions, and this is the problem. It's not like a risk thing. It's not like a risk management being off thing. It's a just not seeing things thing. Like, the part of my brain fired that was like, you know, that's moving up within their movement range. But I was like, yeah, but they haven't got cover because they can't. I was thinking about this. I didn't even see this. And that's what's starting to worry me, is it's not so much like not thinking through decisions properly. It's not even seeing the information for the decisions anymore. Like, I just didn't see this rock. Like, I just didn't see the rocket is blocked yesterday. And I feel like my ability to like see information is getting worse. Ugh. That's such a fucked up mistake for me. I'm so sorry, Dalmatian Dash. That's such a fucked up mistake I just made. It's so stupid. I'm really mad at myself. It's so stupid. Ugh. I'm so stupid. I hate how stupid I am right now. I'm so stupid. That was such a stupid mistake. So unnecessary. Ugh! Where are the fucking Thin Man? I'm so mad at myself. One there. Ah. So fucking stupid. I can rocket here. I don't think it'll hit the low one. Ah, I'm so angry. So stupid. Just rocket these two, yeah.
Won't even know what hit him.
Just turn straight my bed long term. I am both
check
those things on a daily basis. Yeah, it's off course, which is fair, it's unsteady. So stupid. So dumb. Okay, fuck me, I gotta play on. To kill you, I think we just take you out with Kalat. No, I don't need a check. I am tilted. No need for a check. I can tell you I am. See ya.
Bye-bye.
I never used to make this many mistakes. It really bothers me. There's one there. I can grenade them to soften them up. I haven't got Rapid. I've got you on Overwatch. They're probably gonna acid. I'm gonna Overwatch of you and probably just nade one to like keep them back a bit.
New 2 donation from Mediocre.
Oh.
Catch.
It sucks because I said the whole mission too. I'm playing too fast. I knew it was coming. I just fucked up.
war, and what was your message? Let me check. Next time I say I'm playing too fast, I need to actually stop and, like, deal with that rather than just being like, oh, well, I'll keep doing it. Very silly. Hey, Commander, give yourself a fucking break, says Mediocre. I will, but only for your guys' sakes, because I know there's people who've said, like, they get uncomfortable when I, like, lambast myself too much. I don't feel it to myself, but I'll be fair to myself for your guys' sakes. I'll be objective.
Got it covered.
People can make mistakes. I shouldn't compare myself to my older, younger, more plasticky brain self. It's okay. I usually, like, really roast myself about it, though, because I feel bad when I get a chatter killed. That was Dalmatian Dash's precious soldier. Concealment in the zone, I feel terrible. I've never felt the urge to save scum much in XCOM games, but I feel it the most when I get a kitchen chatter kill. I feel so bad for them. That was their soldier! I ruined their life. Kill them, Dust Computer.
Missed.
Okay, Thin Min coming. Kill the Thin Min so I can at least get some meld. Okay. Lowered you a bit. Let's get this, finish this turn for the meld. No collat, but I have G-nades, right? No. No, I don't. God damn it! Move on, Beagle. Move on. Move on. Okay, 83 is here. Holy shit.
Kill confirmed.
Consumer is a curse break. It's because, again, I played a Consumer Soldier in a way that I wouldn't if I didn't have Consumer. I should really stop doing that. It really is the Tarkov thing. What are we doing? I can use Command to finish it this turn. I need to finish it this turn. So I can, like, run up to here and then Command, right? I have Running Gun. I straight up have Running Gun.
Cut him down.
So I can just go in and get your ass. And you should be the last one.
Roger that.
See ya.
Another day?
Stop lambasting yourself and make people uncomfortable. Okay. Fucking shit. Okay, Ball of Sunshine gets Muscle Fiber, Hyperreactive, or Revive. Makers is always good. Aim is good as well for a reactor, though with Rapid Reaction it's not really a synergy. My brain's been trying to think for like the past 5 minutes, how do I give Dalmatian Dash a bigger chance to get the next raffle without rigging the raffle completely? I know how. Dalmatian Dash, you can be the alloy shiv if and when I build one. That's only fair. You can be the alloy shiv. That's only fair. If you haven't re-raffled by then, you can be the alloy shiv. That's the only fair thing I can think of, because that was my fault. Sorry, puppy girl, you're getting bumped. Muscle fiber, density, hyperreactive, or revive. Feeling the dreadnought free Truman? Yeah, because I feel so bad! That was so my fault! I just walked. Dalmatian Dash was like, oh, time to see my concealment in the zone, soldier. And I just walked up to Dalmatian Dash and I pulled out a gun and I smiled and I said, are you enjoying the stream? And I shot them. Just like that in Minecraft. I said, are you fucking sorry? Sweet baby rays. Muscle fiber density is really good, I think, for positioning here. The movement is too good. Because your movement is too bad. I cannot believe you have 10 mobility. Insanely bad. Definitely gonna kill you at some point. If I don't first. So I think the mobility plus the niche ability to jump will be useful here. Plus the defense is always good. 5 defense is nice. This just doesn't pair with rapid reaction as well. Revive Field Medic is also a really good option. Means I don't even have to take a medic when I take Ball of Sunshine. Because often these guys take medkits anyway. So you will actually have like 3 medkits on this sniper. So like that's also a really good choice. This is one I'll wait until I take them on the next mission. Revive gives a move too. Oh, it does, yeah. So actually, okay, that makes it a bit more towards Revive, I think. Because the niche on Muscle Fiber is cool. But Revive is really high flex. So it's probably gonna be Revive, actually. Yeah. It's fine. I've gifted them the alloy ship, it's fine. It's fine, move on, Beagle. Sell these. No gear, but I do get some Illyrium. Not much. What was that, like 20? I didn't even look, because I was so mad. 20 or 30? What am I buying next? Apart from, another soldier. I might leave these slots for ally ships, actually. Something Magnus says, if Ball of Sunshine is reviving, something has gone wrong. Yes, someone is bleeding out on the ground. That's what has gone wrong. Correct. I need to start keeping a shopping list. Oh. Hello, shopping list. TTS only getting red. What is wrong with the Kofi man? The donation said... I need to get like a text-to-speech Italian to read this now. Hang on. Google Translate Italian. Can I get them to say this out loud? Yes.
Ciao.
So now if I just type in...
XCOM.
Yes, here we go. This is how I'm going to do it from now on when you get robbed. Oxian sent in a $10 donation and they said this.
Beef, your younger self wasn't playing a Sarda game. This is literally the highest you've stacked the odds against yourself ever. You are under more pressure and have been dealing with worse situations. Eventually mistakes happen and there is just less margin for error here.
That's a very kind $10 donation. Thank you, Oxian. That's very nice of you. Yeah, that one makes me mad though because, like, it was such an easy situation, but I know what you mean. Yeah, it's not that the situation was hard and pressured me into it, it's just that I'm playing more like that now, I think. I have got used to playing looser, which is good when it works, it's just sometimes this will happen, I guess. And really, we just have to look at how much meld I got, I guess, look at the campaigns working at all and be like, you know what, you can't get 2 or 3 XCOM kitchen missions a stream without cracking a few eggs, can ya? No, you can't. What a fake, it's not the Italian man.
Yes, it is.
Do I sell a bit more for another carapace? I think so. I need to build this shit soon too. I just need to go along with Bounty's thing. Bounty, I didn't read what you said, which is fucked, but, you reckon that it's probably not going to be shit in NA, right? I mean, even if it isn't,
satellite uplink
I can't afford the interceptor right now anyway, so if I have to rebuild the US satellite, I have to rebuild it.
Required.
So we just got to switch. We just got to go Space Penguin, Kruger. I should have bought them here. I think I bought them there. Gotti. You here. We're probably going to miss bombers, but this is all we can really afford this month. However, at the end of this month, we need to get these two sats, take an A. We'll have 25% less purchase maintain cost for air game, and we'll have another $160, $170, and we'll be probably able to field much better interceptors next time, because right now we're paying $440 a month on interceptor tax, so 25% less of that is a big number. Do you have an air game? A single scout. Yeah, transit adds to it, Brenshaw. Planes are expensive, they are, yes. And he says it's just less likely. There's still direct hunts that happens when you have high threat, but better to have enough planes you can actually defend than spending one plane and fail this up anyways. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, 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 absolutely. Anyway, I think the point is, until we get to, like, 22 on the council report, it's fine, but I think we're gonna sell a bit more Illyrium. Hang on. Cancel this for a second. I think we're gonna get some more carapace. Sell some more Illyrium, because there's always money in the Illyrium stand.
Commander.
20 days.
Our current satellite uplink facilities are at full capacity.
We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments.
More carapace for now. Another one, if we can get it, would be nice. A fifth carapace would be really nice. Dangerously low on Illyrium stores, but, you know, just get more, right? Just get more Illyrium, have you thought of that? Yeah, good idea, actually. Just get more Illyrium. Okay. Carry on.
Excavation complete.
Council report. That's 21. We probably won't. I'll probably have to cancel some carapace.
Yeah, boy.
Nice. Build the carapace now, but we'll cancel some to get the sats and shit in a second if we have to. Can't send any more Illyrium, we need it for requests. Can get rid of some of these gangs. 10, so you can get rid of two of them. Try and get another piece of carapace going here. And it's all money that we'll use eventually for the, Drone Rex for it? For the sats anyway. Drone Rex. Nothing soon. Sell them. Sell them, Rico. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Nice. Now we're fucking talking. Now we're getting somewhere.
Aircraft transfer complete.
Terrific. Okay. We need to make the uplink now. So unfortunately now some of them have to be unbuilt, I'm afraid. Because now he's starting to build the uplink, and then soon it'll be time for the satellites. I just don't really have other money to spend on that. Unless I sold the power source. I do really want to keep these carapaces building, you know? I don't want to lose them. Power source. Used in... I need them later in droves for firestorms. We all know that. But soon I would need three of them for alien power systems. I think it's still a ways off. We can probably get away with still selling them right now. Like, that is quite a while before we need these still. That's Illyrium. And that's what gates us to advanced power armor. That's all like the tier 3 tech. It's not great to sell it now, but I mean, in a certain sense, neither is Illyrium. Just like Illyrium, you just have to get more from landings and shootdowns. So sell the power source. Because this lets me only remove one of the carapaces, which is nice. That's a steel. That's a steel shell of armor. Get it? I can build an uplink. And now I get to basically skip another day. And then tomorrow I need to start scanning, building sats. Is that enabled? No. Now here's where it gets problematic. Now I need to build the sats. That is going to be another $400, which means canceling a lot of, stuff. I would have to cancel for $200, 400 bucks, 80, 160, like all of them. No, please. Shell meld? I actually might. Yeah, I don't want to cancel these carapaces. This is like essential. I need my soldiers to stop dying to my boneheaded mistakes. That is 80, 160, 320. I would have to sell all but one carapace otherwise. Those are alloys. Yeah, we can't sell alloys because we're going to build an alloy shiv. We are gaining a lot of meld. Okay, we're just going to sell some meld. But how much? Maybe 50? It does make the most money in the game. 50 meld for 200 for one sat. And then maybe cancel a few carapaces. This is going to be felt later on at mechs, but if we get to mechs, we're doing pretty good. Yeah, we're getting... Wait, Lewis says $600 you want to get 3 cents if you're getting two JC bonuses? Oh shit. Oh shit, we are. Fuck.
Satellite
oh shit, they're right.
Facilities at maximum capacity.
Additional uplink required.
Fuck, they're right. And it would actually be really impactful to get either Australia to keep Asia strong or China.
And you're positive the report states that the alien craft crash-landed in the garage of a suburban middle-class family. Tanner residents.
No, we can't.
Roger, we'll look into it.
But damn, I should have seen that coming and thought about that, because I wish... I wish I could afford 3 sats now that you've said it. China would be great for the dollars. Have the arrogance for another continent. No, I don't. Think of it this way, actually. Yeah, we're missing out on, like, the monthly maybe 130 bucks. But think of it this way, actually. That I will start building a 3rd satellite, but I'll just build it later. It won't make the end of the month, but I'll still be able to get it soon. And that's what matters. Getting it soon. Okay, so sell the 50 mil. So 50 mil that only plus cancel 3 carapace. Okay, buddy. 160, 80, up to 220. I don't think the math works out there, does it? No, wait, yes it does. 3 carapace, 220. Wait a minute. Hang on. Wait. 8 times 3 is 240, yeah. So 160 of meld. Or sell a bit more meld and only cancel 2 carapace. Is there anything else I can sell? Anything at all? Don't sell alloys. Can't sell alloys. Can't really sell these corpses. I guess I could sell the floater corpses. That's 42 bucks. Yeah, it's aim boosters, but what's more important? 2 boosters at some nebulous time in the future? Or carapace now? We all know. It's just that you guys never buy floaters, so it's kind of hard to get more corpses. But that's okay, because I've started a new plan where I put floaters in all of the group deals that you want, so you have to buy them anyway.
We'll monitor that contact, but I don't think it's related to the
sell the floaters, fuck it. Sell extra drones. I'm actually gonna give floaters like lightning reflexes, then you guys will buy them. It's fine, I'm manipulating the market. They call this insider kitchening. Sell that. You're gonna have to cancel at least one carapace, so go ahead and cancel at least one. Oh, did I already cancel one? I already canceled one, so now we only have 5. I say 4 you can't go below. Don't go below 4. But I think going to 270 is probably selling too much mel, because that's going up from 272. Okay, if it was only 200... 50... 272 is 68. That's too much mail to sell, I think. I think cancel one more carapace. Eh. I don't want to. Then don't, Beagle. Just get another metal canister. Mechs aren't here yet, Beagle. Then don't. If you don't want to do it, then don't. If you think you need the 5 carapace, get the 5 carapace and get 20 more mailed later. Take the armor. The armor's really good. Armor's important right now. Fuck it. Maybe I can make it on, I need so many. I need so many. I need that armor. Proof of another mission? Yes, but also no. This is the final moment, basically, to get it done for the sats for this month. We're gonna sell at least 50. My heart says don't cancel the armor. Maybe just sell some... Oh, I worked so hard for this meld! 10 alloys? That don't do it. I could sell 10 in general. But don't sell alloys if you build an alloy ship. You can't do it. Fuck it! Fuck it! I did it! I'm not looking back. I won't look back. Done. I sold meld. I did it. Okay, now we're carrying on.
Oh.
Hey, Commander.
Great. I'm gonna take that too. But great. Fucking hell. Alright, what do I want with that? I can build another carapace again! Ah! Yeah, I mean, we take those. We just wish it had showed up, like, literally 4 hours earlier. I need to get this going, too, don't forget. Just have to decide if I need this now or Carapace more. I need Carapace more, I think. I'm not even going to live to get medkitted until the Carapace is on. Okay, Alien Compies is here. Nexus available for construction. Cool. A little late, but cool. Now it is time for the all-important this one.
Despite its physical appearance, this machine doesn't seem to be made up of any organic components. Its surface has an unusual metallic composition that somehow interacts with the vapors it releases for concealment.
The vapors. And hold on a second. If I could check, please. Why do I even close Companion? Why do I ever close XCOM Companion when I'm playing XCOM? I'm stupid. Secret Rec goes into Secret Autopsy, and Secret Autopsy, yeah, just straight up gives you respirators. You don't need anything else. Damn. So in 3 days, I get to build respirators. This is it. This is it. We're on the home stretch. This is it. And they take how long to build? They take 2 days. 2 days to build. We're like 5 days away from people becoming immortal. That's why I feel so bad for Dalmatian Dash. That's why they're getting the alloy ship. We're so close. There's no monies. I'll do it. I'll make it somewhere. I'll sell it. I'll sell for it. Doesn't need to be nerfed. Maybe when I win a campaign. Okay, Carapace is coming. Scanning forward. Secret Autopsy is on the way. Here we got my labs. Ooh. Well, it was Bounty's call that the UFOs were going to come to NA. Bounty, go trail this one and see if it lands. This could be interesting. This could be computers and power sources. Just go and escort it down. Like someone who accidentally threw their Cessna over the White House. That's landing.
We're in pursuit. No joy here.
Contact detected.
Okay, a little bit harder now. It's still like small, it's still only 9, but it's a landing, which could mean it's a trap. And it generally means better aliens on it. Now, I want to say these missions are easy, but... you know. I can make anything hard.
Contact detected.
That's a promise. Carapace is close. How close? Ha.
Somebody
keep track for me if anybody dies in this who would have been alive with Carapace. You won't have to because I'm not going to get anyone killed. I'll be right back. I'm going to go to the bathroom and then we're going to pick for this mission. Be right back, everyone.
crumbed chicken figure, fingers. What did I almost say? Fingers. Chicken fingers. A little tongue-tied. Chicken figures. He got the latest figures on the chicken. I think I need like a vacation. Anyway, I got food. It's not even funny. I'm gonna eat one. Oh god. Bob. It seems that now you know how I feel. Yeah, I did it with my voice. Take a good spot again. Who's got heat? I need heat again. The heat has to come in case the cyber disc come. Double level for Lynch. Never in the zoner. I think it reminds me of him or her, I can't remember. Dead. Secondary heart. Flash is really good to give it in the zone, though less good about lock and load, but it's still really good to ensure you get that chain. Alright, it's one of SN Mine's Chinatown, it's really good. It's in the mini mods, I think. Sapper doesn't really have any purpose for me here. Yo, that does. That gives the marks. That's plus 6 aim. Wow. And it gives the marksman rifle a full level shot. Every 2-turn cooldown. Okay, that's what we're taking then, for sure. So I think it's going to be secondary heart and precision shot. Pretty nice combo. Pretty nice combo, okay. As soon as it says wait, what for? Fifth choke call gaming? No, I know, but I still think secondary heart over jet boots. It's just good. Why? Because it's better. I'll explain in a second. Let me eat this. Hang on. So the way it works, one, it frees up an item slot. Okay, that's number one. More importantly, okay, well two, less importantly, stats. I get 2 HP and 3 will, also really strong. That's a lot of health. Three, and this is the most important thing, when you get crit wounded on a respirator implant, you still lose will permanently. Whenever a soldier is crit wounded, that means they go down but they survive to get revived, they always lose permanent will for the rest of the campaign. But if you have a secondary heart, you don't. Secondary heart is the only way to go down about permanently losing will. And that's why secondary heart is just flat out better than respirator in that sense. However, respirator makes you immune to Seeker, Strangle, and Thin Man Acid. Those are advantages the respirator still has. It's still in a second heart, nullifies PDSC. That's right, you get shot in your heart and you're like, oh, well, I still got the other one. Exactly. Okay, Sentinel in the zone, there's no question, you get the scope. You maybe even keep the motion tracking, I mean the high cap too. But you definitely get the scope. Maybe you give them the med kit so this thin man, you can't get fucked. Okay, I need to start doing my special nicknames again so I can remember who is what. Not even in the roster, just on the field. Heart zone. Cupid. Doesn't make any sense, Beagle. Heart zone, that makes way more sense. Aim's really good with all these plus aim perks, by the way. Heart zone, but how do we know they've got Sentinel, Beagle? Well, you always kind of tend to remember the rapid reactors. I think it's these perks I tend to forget I have, the passives. Sentinel's a passive too, but I'm gonna start naming them like weird Diablo monster affixes. It's like, watchful heart zone. Like a Kojima character. I think heart zone should do it. Wait. Just heart zone 2. Now you're like battle zone 2. Heart zone 2. Now I'll remember. So you're definitely on the mission.
you're filling out some important roles there. I would like a Rocketeer, yes please. Just don't know what I want to take here, but Savior is nice to bring, in general. Don't think I have any better Rocketeers. No, I only have two of them, so... Wait, has anyone leveled up to, like, Corporal? We have a bunch of gamers about to hit 2,000 for free, that's nice. Big level ups. Malicious! Ooh, Malicious is the Heat Infantry. It's so tempting to take Fire Rocket because that's fun, but you're gonna be the Heat Infantry, I think. You also have Paramedic, cool. You're probably... coming. Wednesday, but you've got Heat, so it's... No, I meant to type Hot, not Ho Wednesday. Ho Wednesday. Whoa. Wait. Do it now, because I said it. Mr. Flag, I mean, yeah. Good call, bring some collide as well. Casino. The double tap as well. Good soldier. Okay. Heart zone, so you're reacting. You're just basically rocketing. What's your thing? Savior. Right, right. You're very tanky. I kind of want to take adaptive on you to keep that going. Pass up the aim, I think, and go for the tankiness. You can also get 1 HP and flashbangs with shock absorbent. But how useful are flashbangs really, right now? Oh, uh-oh.
Who knows? Useful region.
Oh, gone.
And you rolled another health. Let's go.
How is he tanky? She is tanky because she had 6 HP at Lance Corporal, which is a lot of health. And she just rolled another one at Corporal. She is very, very tough. Not tough enough to tank a Cyberdisc necessarily, but Carapace will fix that. Live this mission. Live this mission and you'll be very survivable in Carapace. Tanky, so I'm gonna call you Big Rocker. No, wait. Better idea. Just gonna remember you have Savior. Alright. Heartstone 2, Big Bones. Bone Mother. That's actually even better because Bone Daddy was a medic, so I probably remember even better. Good call. Collat, what are we missing here? A second gunner could be nice. I have a scout. I have a savior, rocketeer, heat infantry, gunner.
We've got an incoming transmission, Commander.
Argus.
Yes, who?
Thank you very much. Welcome. We're about to go on a landed scout. Welcome, Arvius. How are you doing? I hope you personally are having a good one. Welcome, Arvius viewers. Hope you're looking forward to some XCOM kitchen. We are. We finished a crash scout today where I got someone killed for no reason. I promised there'd be an ally ship now to make up for it. And we're just gearing up for mission number 2, landed scout. So hopefully it's gonna be good. We're just picking our squad. Thank you, Arvius, very much appreciate it. Arvius, if you're still here, what were you playing? Smoke, that's what I need smoke. So maybe we can get a second gunner with the dank smoke. Maybe it can be Nightknave. Nightknave also of the heart. And the double tap, I forgot. Though your aim is just dog shit. It's dog shit aim, but there's really nothing else I'd pick on you, I think. You get DR at all times, but that half a point of DR at all times isn't really worth it compared to taking double tap. Double tap makes it for the dog aim. That's one way to look at it, yeah.
That's one way to look at it. It's better than platform stab. It just doesn't matter. It's just better. I mean, she got like 3 aim. No, wait. She had 66. She went up 4 and then rolled 2. Okay, we're still at like rookie levels of shooting, but it's fine. She's a gunner. Gunners don't roll much aim. That's just how they are. She rolled a health. She's got 10 fucking health. Good lord. I want to call her just like parry this, but I need a nickname so I remember her smoke. What do you call a giant knight who has dense smoke? This is like, someone's just gonna scream weed knight. This is like when I asked you guys to make those placeholder commodities on the Beemoth stream. Sooch knight. Kidding me? Tank is good. I also like Fume Knight, but you're too slow. Tank is good. I think for anyone who's really healthy, write their nickname in cap so we get the idea. And then they have double tap, so call them. This is how I do it. Tank 2. Pimpolo says, I cannot wrap my head around how people pronounce Sooch Knight. I'm sorry, how do you pronounce it? Let's find out. Ask Google.
Sooch Knight.
There you go. It's Shug, but there's no H. If it was Shug, wouldn't there be an H? Oh, sugar. Oh, Shug. Not S-U-G. S-H-O-O-G. Okay. You guys are good awful person. That's why I didn't nickname. That's what I've heard. That's why I didn't use him as a nickname. I'm not very, you know, big in the rap game, but I've heard that tangentially, yes. Alright, Scout, Rapeteer, Infantry, Gunner. Engineer. Got some good ones. Renegade, Rep Fire, Ranger, Packmaster, nothing wrong with that. Light him up, hit and run, nothing wrong with that. And Secondary Hard, Rapid Fire. Oh man, you're tanky too, I really want to take Secondary Hard, but Rapid Fire is good. But imagine all your soldiers having Secondary Hard, Beagle, imagine it. Picture it. You've already got 3 shots, isn't that enough shots? You can't hit and run at rapid fire anyway. This is only... The only benefit here is if you sit still and then use it as the last shot of light 'em up. And with your aim, you're going to be shotgunning. So it would only really be for when you've been pushed. When you've been pushed and there's like a lid on you, you could do it. I think secondary hard is actually smarter here. I think secondary hard is better. I do not think I'll actually make use of the rapid fire. Because imagine where you're going to use rapid fire where you're not just going to use light 'em up. It's going to be rare, I feel like. Because you can also light up and then shock a grenade on the last shot. I feel like the only situations I use... Well, no, because you can hit and run then rapid fire. You could flank someone, hit and run rapid fire. Never mind, I brought myself back around to it. Flank, hit and run rapid fire would be pretty sick. Torres says I'd be a big fan of more hearts if it were my soldier, yeah. Yeah, because Angie can't take color, that's another reason I want secondary heart, but... Being able to go hit and run rapid on a flank is 3 shotgun shots, that's insane. 1 okay both a bit much. Yeah, like, I really need to just light up or rapid fire. And rapid fire is better on the NG because they're shotgunning than the light 'em up. Plus, you can shoot, then reload or light 'em up. Kitchen, you're always pushed, yeah. I want to go for the heart, but I know the right choice is rapid fire. One aim. I love you. Okay. You can come, I think. I'm not going to undersell this mission because a landed scout could be really scary potentially if it rolls a trap.
you get plus 1 HP. Nice. Yeah, they could have had 10 too. Oh well, it's not about scouting. Scouting makes me happy, but it's not about scouting. It's about everything else. Okay, you got the dank. I wouldn't mind a second smoker. Scout, rocketeer, infantry, gunner, gunner, engineer. Who am I missing? I'm missing a sniper, which could be good. Oh, a mag dump. That's a good idea. I'm missing a sniper and I'm missing a dedicated medic. Let's bring a dedicated medic for revive. No, wait. Didn't I get that on someone? No, not you. Dedicated medic for revive. Okay, symmetry. I think it's gonna be you. I think it's scanners plus wits. For you. You could pray that you roll smoke and mirrors later and take bombard now, but there's a good chance you never roll a smoke perk and this is useless. This doesn't combo with battle scanners, unfortunately. But lone wolf isn't really what I want on you. Adrenaline surge isn't really what I want on you. So scanners is the obvious choice there. Deadeye is always useful, I guess. Well, not always, but it's almost every mission is gonna be useful. There's almost always gonna be flying enemies, especially with chat bind things. Like, same token, I could pick Bombard and hope I get Smoke Perks, but I could also pick Deadeye and hope I get Light 'em Up. Or I go in the middle and get Will to Survive. It is good for your medics to be the least dead, so they can get everyone else up. Also gives you Will. But Deadeye might make them legitimately really useful in certain situations where we're just dealing with flyers. I don't know. The thing that makes the most sense right now is Will to Survive. We never know if you're gonna get Light 'em Up or anything to make you a good shooter, and your aim kinda sucks, so... I think being alive helps, yeah. Good Will to Survive. Nice aim roll, well done. Say says I ironically love how long loadouts take. I could take a shower at the start of the mission. I mean, Training Roulette Plus basically, and Kitchen basically turns the loadout screen into like a Battletech mech-based screen. There's so much to decide. Okay, medic, engineer, gunner, infantry, rocketeer, scout. I'm missing a sniper. And what else? An assault. Do I want them? That's a pretty good sniper there. Slip over the double tap hit and runner is pretty good. Show me the map again. I want to try and make sure I know which one it is. If it's the long one, a sniper's really good. Ah, what map is that? I think that's Horny Hill. I think that's Thanos Hill. I don't think that's the other one. Thanos Hill is not as long, but it's still pretty long and you can still get height advantage on it. Horny Hill, we talked about Totally Spies lore on this map once and the name stuck. To me at least. Also, for the jury, chat talked about it. I was a victim. When I say we. Alright. Man, why'd you repeat that? Because that's what it's called. That's the map name. But for now on, I'm gonna call it Thanos Hill. And I think this is Thanos Hill. Pretty sure. Total Spies look in exile. Don't ask chat. Someone's gonna tell ya. Not having the assault is fine. Do I have a collator? Yeah, I have a collator. I did say I could use a bit more smoke, but I think just dank smokes and then someone else brings normal smokes. Did Oxy never spend their credit? No, they never did. They still have $31 to go. I think it's probably going to be Slippo. With the hit and run double tap. That's so much firepower. Let's do it. Oh yeah. See, maybe actually it should be Slippo who gets the scope. 80 aim. But the thing is, Robin Lynch has in the zone. But they also have really high aim already. But you know what's better than having 95 aim? 109 aim. On Sentinel. kind of superfluous, though. Okay, yeah, maybe give the scope to the sniper. And you can have something else. Fanny says, 103 would be optimal so you can just hit all the flyers. Yeah, that is the reason to keep stacking. My thinking is the big damage should be landing shots more. Yeah, also the sniper has slightly more damage, that's true. But also in the zone. Also in the zone. Against potential flyers. Maybe the in the zone tips it along with the opportunist, which is kind of generally tends to be higher pressure shots as well. You split the difference and go to laser sight. Or just bring more smokes is what I want to do, actually. Smokes. We're gonna leave the scope on her, but I really gotta build another one sometime soon. If you get a laser sniper, you get this. You get smokes. Kill. Symmetry, whose name is Smoke, doesn't have any. You're actually. Yeah, will to survive, but that's not really a big part of your build yet. Maybe high caps? Maybe. I'm thinking no at the moment. Taking a battle scanner. Perk to rise 2 charges allows you to throw it significantly greater distances. The throwing at greater distances part is what's really good here. Do you have time for a double motion dragger meld hunt? I have to build the second motion dragger. I haven't got one yet. Let's take another scanner. No way, I'm not allowed to. Only scouts can do that, even with a perk. Yeah, I thought of that, Jando. Let's go all medkits on you. Mag dump, you're good to go. As is, you're beautiful. Second heart should be on the front line. And the precious collateral should be on the back line, or collateral should be up front, or collateral should be mobile. Collateral should be mobile, but I don't want you on the front line. Just put the Gatling on the front line, I guess, because you really do need the collateral to be mobile. You can't get away with not doing that. It's very important. You will always scream if you don't. Mash Wooden is great. Yeah, Mash is fun. Never watched Mash Wooden that good. I mean, I was like a kid, so I don't know. But it's like, I grew up watching all that TV1 shit, like Hogan's Heroes and Mash. So I watched those old, like, Greatest Generation shows. I was gonna say Boomer, but it's not even Boomer, right? It's but pre-Boomer. Maybe they are Boomer era. They're in color, so they're probably Boomer era. Janus says, MASH was a show about war being hell. It's just the Gundam meme of going over your head. And it's like, wow, cool flying up the colonel's mahogany desk away of a helicopter as a prank. What do I want on you? Yeah, I know who they are, Doss. I just wasn't sure if it was older than a Boomer Grub show, but you're right, it's a Boomer show. If it's in color, it's a Boomer show. No, not quite, my friend. Sorry. Not quite. He's bringing a damn scanner. Just one thing to note, this squad, the mobility is quite low across the board. Something to consider. Low to average. Mal, you have medkits? You have paramedic? Yes, please. We have a lot of medkits, I'll have that at least. Heat ammo, yep. You have warheads, so yeah, bring a grenade, that's good. You're done. Someone has to bring a tracker, I'm still deciding who. Might end up being Lynch. But I kinda wanted the medkit to be immune to acid. Just because of the buffer, did we finish the campaign? Not yet!
Gorg says my dad is Ultimate Boomer and he literally looks like the main character in MASH. I could never watch it because the resemblance made it weird. Are you sure it wasn't him? Is your dad Alan Alda? You never know. I could give it the symmetry. Another day of giving the medic the motion tracker that worked so well last time. There really isn't anyone better to give it to. I don't want you on the frontline motion tracker, and you're slow. I could give it to you, but then it's a waste of the heat warhead spot. And I have enough medkits so that I can just save the medic's ones for revives. So, okay, yeah, scout medic. Scout medic, woo-woo. Gorg says, pretty positive, but he could go away on business trips, quote. Well, he might have just been going to film. Like he says, my dad is Alan Alda. Cool, do you want a free raffle for that? Just check if Nightknave can get rid of the captain and then we're good. Wait, why does Cardholder Lope vanish in a puff of smoke? What? What? Cardholder Lope just got vaporized. What happened? Holy shit. What the fuck happened? Parker Boy says, my dad is Gorgs' dad. Oh my god! Soul just vanished too. Is this like a new thing that the bot says when you ban someone? Oh my god! Everyone's getting fucking Infinity Ward. Holy shit! Everyone's vanishing in puffs of smoke. What's happening? Whoa! Oh my god! I've got no viewers left! What's happening? Holy shit! Do you guys see those messages? Or is it just me sees the gray text? Oh fuck. Don't take concealment. It's killing you all. I'm gonna look away from that. I don't wanna see that anymore. I'd rather go on the mission, actually. I'm just gonna not pay attention to that.
Contact detected.
You can banish yourself for a 0-second timeout? Really? Oh, so this is like a new function you could use in case you accidentally type, like, aborted penis drop or something? Wait, can I do it? Damn it! Mods can't do it, I don't think. Or it's not real, I'm just being baited. Oh my god, it's an auto-mod thing? Oh, some clever moderator on our channel has set up exclamation mark vanish for that, and I probably was there and forgot, actually. I probably forgot you could do that. Alright, you're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. We have only one shotgun, which is a little low on shotguns, but I don't know who else would bring one. You, okay, hello. Figured it out. Two shotguns. Sniper. Rockets, grenades, smokes, medkits. Everything I need is here. Okay. Let's go. Next mission, you guys get Carapace.
Dropship has arrived.
The next deployment site is in the UK. The alien craft set down in a remote area. Securing the site is our top priority. As always, we should eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
It's gonna be a morbid summer. More morbid summer.